Hey everybody, Sean here from TheGameAct.com. Here we are today back in NBA Live 16, grabbing the Proven Winner achievement. This is to win the NBA Championship in Dynasty mode. What you want to do is you want to head over to Dynasty and then create a new one. Once you get to the settings, we are going to trim them down so this could take a lot quicker. So set the game to 29 games a season, one game for the playoffs, turn the quarter length down if you really want to, and set the difficulty on rookie. We're going to pick the Golden State Warriors because they're the best team, and then we are going to get started. Simulate your way through training camp and then pick your team direction. It doesn't really matter, so just pick whatever. I'm going to pick win the NBA Championship since that's what we're trying to do anyways. Whatever the case, just get through to the season and then go to calendar. You want to use the bumpers and then go all the way to the last week of the season, which is in April. Just simulate through the date, and we're just going to sim through all the games, ignore all the trade stuff and all-star games and stuff. But once you get here, you should make the playoffs with the Warriors, ideally. So what you want to do now is you want to start the playoffs. I recommend making a save between rounds. That way, if you do end up losing, you can just load up your save. But anyways, you can either play the games for reals if you want to, but I'm just going to sim through them because I'm lazy. Whatever the case, you should have a really good chance of winning. If not, use that save strategy. Just make a save. If you lose, just load up that save we made, and that should put you back. And once you actually make it to the finals and win, you should be on your way to the achievement. And for me, I just simmed through everything and then still won the championship at a number 5 seed. But there we go, and there's the achievement. It's going to be for 90 gamer score, and that's all there is to it.